My dudes, welcome back to The Elder Scrolls Morrowind on the OpenMW engine. Let's continue the House Red Run quests. I got all the support from all the Red Run counselors. Now I think I need to talk to Athyn Sarethi or something. I'm not sure exactly what.
That's so great to good fortune.
But I guess that's the thing that I'm supposed to do right now. Okay. I am Athyn Sarethi. I need advancement. Excellent reputation, but you do not meet our requirements. What about the duties? I will have more duties for you when you are a counselor of House Redoran. Have you checked what you need for advancement? Okay, long blade, spear, blocking, marksmanship, Oh. Right, I need to get some training for this. Okay, so now that I went out and got a little bit more training, I think I should be eligible to become a counselor. You have a good stronghold and you have support of all the counselor except for Bolvin Venim. You deserve to be a councilman of House Redoran. You are a councilman of House Redoran. I cannot advance you any further. If you want to become the Archmaster, you must defeat Bolvin Venim. I don't think I want to become the Archmaster yet. There might be some more quests left. I'm not sure exactly. Okay, apparently I get more quests from a guy in Ald Velothi, which is a village near Kul, so I need to get myself there to get some more quests. So I need to take the Silstrider first to Kul and then just walk to Ald Velothi. Nice, and it's raining. Okay, not this way. Yeah, Ald Velothi should be this way, past some Daedric ruin that I should avoid. Okay, rats. Oh no, you don't. Okay, that's the Daedric ruin I'm talking about. Just keep away from it. Don't even think about going there. Is that Ald Velothi? Yeah, that's Ald Velothi over there. Okay. Why don't they have any transport around here? I mean, look, they have a boat. They should be having some transport to this place. I think the guy I'm looking for should be in here in the outpost. Or was it here?
Welcome, friend.
Yeah, I think this is the guy.
I should know you.
Wait. Okay, duties, yes. Thank you for asking, Trollclan. Normally things are pretty quiet in Ald Velothi, but old Bluefin is back and up to his old tricks. It's time someone got rid of old Bluefin for good. What the fuck? He's a slaughterfish we see around here every couple of years. He came back bigger and meaner than ever, and he's been hanging around the docks. Me and him go way back. But this time he's gone too far. Kill him before he puts my fishermen out of business. So he's pretty much eating everything. Or maybe he's gonna put out the fishermen out of business for good. I mean, he's gonna eat them. Wait, let me mark the place. Marked. Okay, let's check out the docks. Let's see what beast do I need to slay? Wait, I'm going all the wrong places. The village is this way. Now let's see, have you seen old Bluefin? No. Not him, he knows nothing. Solstheim.
It would be wise to stay indoors, Outlander.
Why would it be wise to stay indoors?
What is this about?
Why do they keep telling me it would be wise to stay indoors? Okay, there was a fisherman here. Well, maybe I should just jump in the water and maybe get attacked. Is that the slaughterfish I'm looking for? Oh, there's more! Ah, fuck, I don't have enough magicka for this shit. Slaughterfish, small slaughterfish. Okay, that's old Bluefin. Got rid of this slaughterfish. I need to get back to the, what was his name? I didn't even catch it. To the quest giver anyway. Are they saying it would be wise to stay indoors because of the weather? I mean, it's just a storm, nothing special. Okay, is old Bluefin finally dead? So, old Bluefin is finally dead. The druers here in town asked me to give you this Drew Axe if you got rid of old Bluefin. Okay, that's a lot of Drew Axe. Okay, got rid of old Bluefin, now I need duties. A diseased shulk got into an egg mine on the trade route to Aldrun. I need someone to kill the shulk in the Ashimanu mine. The diseased shulk has been infecting Kwamai and miners, so the mine's been abandoned. Kill the shulk and report back to me. I just heard some reports of Kakuti attacking traders along that route as well, so be careful. If you see any Kakuti near there, kill them too. It's best to start in Gnesis and cross the river south of the Silt Strider. When you reach a rough trail, follow it east and south. When the trail branches south and east, take the east fork. Wait, what? Ashimanu mine. Okay. I'll see what I need to go to Gnesis. Well, Gnesis. Wait, is this the way to Gnesis? I think this is the way to Gnesis. Wait, let me put on a weapon. No, not a soul drinker. Right. I need to go towards Gnesis. Or at least I think so. No. I can't see any mine on the map. Which means I haven't explored it. Or been at least near it. Gnesis, yes, this is the way. Or is it this way? No, it's this way. God damn it, the roads are pretty fucked around here. I can't really tell where everything leads to. Okay, Gnesis this way. And Gnesis this way. This way. Yep. Let's keep following the road. Oh, okay. I almost made it to Gnesis. It's pretty close. Yeah. Oh, God damn it, Nixon hounds. Old Velothi Cool Gnesis, okay. Let me check the instructions again. near the Kulantu. It's best to start in Gnesis and cross the river south of the Silstrider. When you reach a rough trail, follow it east and south. When the trail branches south and east, take the east fork. A rough trail? East and south. Okay. But first I need to get on the other side of the river. Yep, Gnesis. Now, where can I cross the river most efficiently? Wait. Okay, this seems to be somewhere around there. Okay, across the river, now what? East and south? I think this is Oh, wait. This way? The fork, something with the fork, this is the call. Okay. Wait, let me... Ashimanu mine, it's best to start this across the river south of the Silstrider. When you reach a rough trail, follow it east and south. When the trail branches south and east, take the east fork. I don't know if this is the right way. Maybe I should keep walking a little bit off the beaten path, so I have more visibility. What's attacking me? Oh, Nixon Hound, obviously. Wait, there's something here. No, it's an ancestral tomb. Yes, Fala's ancestral tomb. I don't think this is the right place. I think I need to go a little bit further south. Ah! What the hell? Ah! They hit me with magic. I hit them with magic right back. You will die. Come on. Everybody died. Well, this is the stronghold. Beranda stronghold. I need to keep my eye on the map or something. Wait, I've been here before, of course. I'm walking in circles. Not really good. Maybe it's in here somewhere, I don't know. Directions aren't clear enough. Said something about the forking south and east. The only thing I found so far is the ancestral tomb. Well, this forks north. Okay, maybe I'm supposed to go towards Aldrun or something. I don't see any of this helping. The instructions aren't clear enough. Oh, god damn it. This guy again. I already killed him like 5 times. Wait. No. This is not where I'm supposed to go. Okay, this goes south-ish. Okay, I think this is actually the right way. There's Kagutis. They did say something about Kagutis. Okay, this must be it. The fork goes east-ish. Okay, it goes north now. I think I hit the jackpot. Okay, Ashimanu egg mine. Right. So it's okay. Kind of over here. Well, it's quite a distance from Gnesis. Anyway, I need to go kill something. A shulk! Yes, it was a shulk that I needed to kill. Why did I switch to this? I don't know. Where is it? No, not the... Yes, my trusty staff. Now, where is that damn shulk that I need to kill? Keeps infecting the Quama workers and all the Quama stuff. Oh, I need to go deeper in the Queen's lair. Wait, it was Ashimanu egg mine? Or was it? Yep, Ashimanu egg mine, this is it. I thought I was in the wrong mine for a second there. Come on! Oh, for fuck's sake, come over, get over here. You bastard. I don't... Oh, here's a shulk. Bastard. I got rid of him. I think I need to go back to... Whatever the guy's name... The guy in Alt Velothi, I can't remember his name. And I can't be bothered to remember it. But first, I want to exit out of this cave. Nice. Where's my recall? Recall. Oh, okay, this is, yeah, the spot. Did you take care of that shulk in Ashimanu mine? I heard you killed that shulk. Good work, Trollcat. Okay, so I'll end this video here. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, leave a comment, leave a like, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm out.